This is AP News Minute. The first votes in the New Hampshire primary were cast just after midnight in Dixville Notch. Mitt Romney may be the favorite Tuesday, but his rivals are also looking for a good showing. The New Jersey Assembly's top Republican leader has died at the State House on the final day of the legislative session. 75-year-old Alex DeCroce collapsed Monday night. Attempts to revive him were unsuccessful. The legislature was scaling back plans for Tuesday's reorganization, and Governor Christie was postponing his State of the State speech. Syrian President Bashar Assad says he won't step down because he still has his people's support. Tuesday, Assad made his first speech since he agreed last month to an Arab League plan to halt the government's crackdown on dissent. And National Guard members are helping dig out Cordova, Alaska. One count says the town has seen more than 10 feet of snow in the last few weeks, collapsing roofs, triggering avalanches, trapping some people in their homes. Matt Small, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.